Want a fast and easy way to accelerate your productivity with Ultra Edit? Look no further than Keyboard Shortcuts. Using the keyboard instead of reaching for the mouse in the menu improves your dexterity when editing. As Keyboard Shortcuts become second nature to your workflow, you'll be splicing and dicing files with the swiftness and skill of a bona fide text editing ninja. Here are 10 easy to use and learn keyboard shortcuts that will turn you into a black belt editor. Number 1. Control Period to highlight all. You can see all occurrences of a string by using Control Period. When you want to dismiss the highlighting, press Control Period again or just hit Escape. Number 2. Control Comma to select all. If you want to quickly select all occurrences of a string, use Control Comma. Start typing to update or replace all occurrences of the string. Number 3. Control Semicolon to select next occurrence. If you just need to select the next few occurrences of a string, rather than all of them, use Control Semicolon. Number 4. Control Add to collapse all. It's easier to navigate larger source files if you can collapse nested sections of code. Use Control Add on the numeric keypad to collapse all foldable sections of code. Number 5. Control Minus to expand current section. With everything collapsed, you can more easily locate the section of code you want to work on. Use Control Minus on the numeric keypad to expand that section. Use it repeatedly to additionally expand nested subsections. Number 6. Control E to delete lines. If you need to delete a section of lines in a file, it can be a pain reaching for the mouse and then making sure you fully selected everything to delete. With Control E, you can simply make a selection and all lines spanning the selection are deleted, even if your selection points don't start at the exact beginning and end of lines. Number 7. Control J to join lines. If you need to rejoin lines that are broken apart, use Control J to quickly join them. It works on selections too. Number 8. Control Shift C to copy selection and append to clipboard. Did you know you can add a string to the existing clipboard contents rather than overwriting it completely? Use Control Shift C to add the selection to the existing clipboard string. Number 9. Control Shift F4 to close all files. When you're done working and you want to clear everything away, use Control Shift F4 to close all the open files. Number 10. Control Shift B to open the command palette. Finally, if you want to quickly search for a command or feature or child window without having to dive into the menus, hit Ctrl-Shift-P to open the command palette. Immediately begin typing the name of the command you want, then hit Enter to select it. Remember, you can always change or add keyboard shortcuts in the key mapping area of settings. If you haven't yet experienced the power and flexibility of Ultra Edit, download it today and see what you've been missing. Happy editing!